Hey.
This is Chris and Max, and so we go to Beaver Country Day, and it's a really fun school, and we do a lot of things that are pretty fun, so that's why I came here. It's an awesome school, and Max here is going to tell you what we do inside humanities that's pretty fun.
Well, there was...
We went to Hajj.
The Hajj, which we pilgrimaged to Mecca. And
it has something
to
do with the Muslim religion.
We walked to Mecca, which is in Saudi Arabia, but we kind of didn't. Instead, we pretended Mecca was Starbucks, so we went to Starbucks, and everybody got whatever they wanted. And then we went to a playground and had fun. And another example is when...
Hitting up the balloon.
No, I'm going to do the giver trial because that was really fun. And we put Jonas on trial and
about the book that the giver that we read.
Yeah, the giver was a really good book. Okay, now and Chris.
So I'm gonna be telling you what we do outside of humanities, which I think is fun, like art. We build a machine. So because we learned about this guy called Rube Goldberg, and he makes machines to do the simplest things. So he makes it so complicated. So we made a machine in my group. Each sixth grade group did that. And also in math, our teacher was leaving, but we had a little party. We played ping pong, and we played, we had, like, cake and everything. And now our new math teacher is going to let us have a party once a month if we do good in class, which I think is really fun. And so today we had some tours, and here's our visitor. Come on, Jack.
This is really long.
This is Jack. So here's our visitor, and do you like the school?
Yeah.
Do you want to come here?